Lovers, it's me, StubbornForJame900. I'm here with another video, but with doing a little experiment with Mentos and a Coca-Cola bottle. It's Coca-Cola in it. I'm gonna see if I could make it explode if by putting the Mentos in the can and then closing the cap. And I'm doing it with a friend. And yeah.
Yeah. Both of our cameras. Whoa! You're James Wu? You sure about this, James?
Yes, I'm sure about this.
Would it kill me if I drink it?
No.
I'm gonna say yes, but I'm still gonna drink it. More! Oh my god, it's coming up. That was pretty amazing, I think. Nope, it's dead. It's dead, it's totally dead. I don't wanna stop yours, but I'm gonna drink it. Here.
Yeah, nothing to me.
Oh, my stomach. What if I just start burping?
Oh, who are you?
I'm Cesar Chavez. I repeat this. Kind of weird fluids in my body, you know.
So you needed to pee before, and now you chugged half of the Coca-Cola.
It's a scientific method. Miss Padron is a dumb hoe, and she don't know what she's talking about when she says, "You're not gonna have to go to pee." Now, dude. Nope. Wait, here. Nope. It's gone. Okay, I'm done. I'm out.
All right. See ya.
I'm Cesar Chavez. I don't need this.